Well, there will not be a professional soccer stadium in the West End. FCC rejects Cincinnati Public's terms, which included, among other things, $2 million a year in property taxes. FCC offered less than half of that. The team says the stipulations make it just too expensive. So it's now focused on Newport and Oakley again. We've linked the entire statement from FC Cincinnati at local12.com for you if you'd like.